Latest now on Monday's deadly officer-involved shooting. Through a police report obtained by KMAC, we now know more about the man killed and what police say led up to the shooting. The report shows 48-year-old Roy Chadwick Jr. sustained several gunshot wounds at the sober living facility near 66th and Toledo Monday night. The report shows the housing manager called police saying Chadwick was, quote, having a psychotic break and that he had had hallucinations saying that someone was trying to shoot him. The managers told police Chadwick was not being violent but was speaking aggressively. Both the officer and manager went to the apartment. After they started speaking with him, the report shows Chadwick raised his knife, began moving aggressively toward the officer and manager, and the officer used her service weapon to stop the assault. Chadwick later died at University Medical Center. No one else was hurt. The officer is a 7-year veteran of the department and is on administrative leave for the investigation, which is department policy.